Londýn ožíva, prebiehajú tu všelijaké akcie. Začína sa to budovať na ten starý známy Richmond a Londýn plný života.
I tell you the real thing, yes, is that the rich boys, can I use it?
Yeah,
the rich boys, the rich boys in our Houses of Parliament are keeping all their money in the tax havens that we run in the Caribbean. And the European Union, look, the European Union is trying to clamp down on tax avoidance. The rich boys in there don't like it. That's why they want to be here.
And John has proposed on his good point.
Yeah.
And they say they
really have to fight for your pound.
Because he will carry on with lockdowns and restrictions and destroying jobs in Richmond, just like the whole of London, just like Sadiq Khan is doing it. And Sadiq Khan is not going to bother to come here, because what he's going to do now is change his disappearing face. He believes he owns all the black and ethnic jobs in London. Now